Alright, this is Dark Fracture. What's it? It's like a psychological horror.
Yes.
We're just gonna jump right into it. It's meant to be completed in a single session. Yeah, it's short. If you quit mid-game, all progress will be what?
What happened?
If we quit mid-game, all progress will be lost.
It's like I was in Discord when you called me, and then it just kicked me out, and now I don't have Discord anyway.
You just have the screen?
Yeah, it's like weird. Like my Discord's gone. Let me see.
This might actually be like a really good game. This looks decent.
Long was I out?
Where's my damn lighter? Dark Knight.
Get that damn lighter.
Ooh. It's kind of a slow, what's it called? Momentum?
Momentum.
Oh no, there's a lean feature. Oh no. Know what that means?
There's a lane feature?
Yeah.
Oh shit. Yeah, someone's gonna stalk your ass in the corners.
And then, the heck? I can pick stuff up. And this says T to throw, but you're just dropping it. Rotate, zoom. Okay, this is gonna be a pain. It's we're probably gonna die a lot. Okay. What are we just looking at? This is what I'm looking for, right? I'm fine. I forgot what he's looking for. There's a sanity
What
meter.
happened?
There's a sanity meter at the bottom right.
Is it like fucking amnesia all over again?
Probably. Press tab to open your inventory.
Alright, just don't go insane.
So now check your journal notes. Okay, but how do I do that? Examine. Okay. Oh no, it tells me I'm stupid. I expected the book to open. I'm replacing the key in the desk drawer before passing. What, this drawer?
Pop boop boo. Stay away from those monsters, bro. Stay
Well, I'm
away.
not even sure entirely if there's monsters. Oh, I think they're running. I'm sorry. What was that? So, Christian,
Yo.
how you doing?
Oh God, these fucking steel toes hurt.
Yeah, wearing the right size?
They're like a bigger size than my actual size. Not bad. They feel like regular shoes now, but still. I'm gonna see a lot of Spanish people, and they're gonna be like, "Hey, you're Spanish? Yeah. Do you speak Spanish? No. Oh, what the fuck's wrong with you, kid?" That's what they're gonna say to me.
Yeah.
That's how it always be.
This guy has a lot of just random mixed pills in his drawers. I don't think the key's actually in here.
Lovely music.
What the hell? What is all this? I'm actually lost on them.
Okay.
where the hell this key is. I've checked all those. Dude, that ticket brings up memories. I really miss him.
Aww.
Oh man, it's gonna be a sad story. There's the key.
That's the office key. Where's my lighter?
Jesus
Christ. Thank you for telling me, main character. Jesus Christ. That's the office key.
Mm-hmm. Looks like a key. For keying. Come on. Open up. I can jump. This looks like it's designed to look like this. All this motion blur and all that. Oh, look at Leaf.
Bless you.
It's a little dark in here.
Oh, no.
Jesus Christ, what the fuck was that? Uh-oh. Fucking sound effect.
Oh, no. Hold on. Oh, it actually doesn't pause the game, it still goes. Alright, whatever. This is like motion blur. And it looks like we're playing the game through an old TV. Oh yeah, this is just the prologue, so this shouldn't take long. Key.
Locker key. I'm gonna slide it on my office keychain.
Hello?
Yep.
Did it disconnect?
I don't know. I heard a beep.
I heard the doo-doo-doo. That's about it.
I'm sure it's fine.
Wait, did it stop recording?
No.
Okay.
I have to like physically go out and do that.
Actually, before you continue, can you send me a call real quick on Discord? I want to see something.
A call?
Yeah, just like leave that and call me. Try it.
Alright. Hold on, we'll be right back.
Wait, did you start recording?
Yes, we are back.
Okay, we are back now. Sorry, technical difficulties.
Yes.
Oh my god.
Unsure about what I'm supposed to be doing. What is supposed to be doing?
I think you're supposed to go through doors. I'm just kidding.
A lot of them are. Oh, that one's not locked. Hello?
What is in there? What is that? Pipe? Okay.
Not a big fan of these tiny ass hallways.
I know, bro. What the fuck?
What did I see?
Oh no. Bro, don't go back. You're wild. Just keep going forward, bro. You got this. Oh shit. My man leaning.
Shit, would you in real life? Hell yeah.
Nah, I would have ran that whole corner. Got myself killed.
Hell yeah. Bump into him. He's like, sorry, I'm looking for someone to kill.
My bad. Where are my glasses?
The killer drops his glasses. Oh, where's my glass? And your dumbass helps him find it.
I know, right? Oh, thanks.
Let's fucking stay. Wait!
Wait!
Okay,
he's
we're...
He's like, I have you.
I have you! Damn, that's some coward, isn't it?
What is that?
It's just the 3 coins. What the... The secrets.
The secrets. What type of secrets do you have? What? You have a third stomach? I have two.
I have a third stomach for mashed potatoes.
Ooh. Delicious.
What the hell?
I'm just running around. He doesn't know where to go. I don't even know where to go, dude.
I'm leaving it behind again.
I lost the key. So you end up leaving it behind again. I'm going to slide in.
Okay, that doesn't tell me where to go next. He said something about a lighter, but
a lighter?
Yeah, he needs his lighter. I work in a morgue.
Like a morgue shambler.
Yeah, this is. I don't know if this is just like the game, just beating the hell out of my.
Nah, that's a whole bunch of motion blur, bro.
Yeah, this is.
It's too much. What the fuck?
Way too much.
Did you open that?
I can open these now? Or did I not try before?
Oh, hell no.
Fuck you.
Yo, fuck.
I found it. You good?
Hello?
Yeah. You disconnected your mic by accident.
I unplugged my mic. How'd you know you heard it?
Yeah, it was like... okay, I found the lighter. He doesn't tell me what he wants to do with it, but...
I think he just wants to light his fucking ass on fire.
Burn his building down with the rest of its fucking demons.
He's like, yeah, it's fucking hot. Oh, yeah, it burns. It's locked.
Alright, we're gonna go through one of those doors I opened. Male restroom.
Ew, smells like fucking new school shoes. Imagine getting kicked in the balls with steel toes. Shoes.
Oh man. Spiked steel toes.
Yeah, spiked steel toes. Yup. Your fucking nutsack. Golly. He ain't gonna be walking the same.
Nope. Why is he in this cracked out building?
Maybe he did a lot of coke.
Are you serious?
Oh, you fucking kid.
Everything just drains my sanity.
Fucking doors closing by yourself.
What the hell am I looking for?
I think you're supposed to like go around the whole level until like all the insanity shit happens to you, I guess.
Oh, smoke break. This is where people take their smoke break.
Fuck yeah.
I miss you.
I miss you.
Fuse box.
Okay, now press buttons.
Why would I press any of those? That controls lights.
I think, I don't know, maybe you need to, like, open a door that's electrically locked or something?
The fact that I could open this means that some of this is gonna go missing at some point.
Yeah. lights are gonna go out and you're gonna try to find thing.
This motion blur really sucks.
Yo, it's so intense, the motion
blur. Ew. I think this is one of those games where, like, there'll be, like, a bunch of doors that are locked and closed until I activate one sequence, and then another one, and it'll just, like, move around.
Oh, look, that door opens, huh?
Like, what is all this? It's the dirtiest I've ever seen a girl's bathroom.
Damn, this fucking bathroom sucks. Holy shit.
I assume they, like, messed up and put a urinal in here. I know. So just chilling there.
Wait, did that fall over last time?
Yeah, yeah, that's always been like that. Whoa.
Okay, okay, about that.
I think this one opened up. Tab to examine.
Oh, you got a new journal entry.
Yeah, I'm looking for my locker.
Former employee left his belongings in the back. Yeah, get his shit. Rob his shit. Who puts their shoe in their locker?
He left the Yuttas.
Those Yeezy 19s.
Oh.
Ew.
You heard that, right?
Yeah.
Someone left a baby in the locker? Oh no.
Hey.
I'm gonna find a dead fetus in here.
Hey, you found a key.
To my locker.
Oh shit, that's an Easter egg.
Oh, that's the lighter. What the hell did I pick up before?
I don't know. Someone else's lighter?
Hello?
Crap. Almost forgot about the pill.
Oh shit. You gotta drink your pill, bro.
I need the Oxyotin pill from my locker. It is a small.
Yeah, it's like right in front of you.
Shady red. Take it. Take it.
Put in your mouth.
There's all these cameras around. Feels like they're watching my every move.
These guys have like shaving creams. Do we live here?
That's what I'm saying. Like, how the fuck?
Oh, wait, let me take that. Do I not want to take this back? Okay.
That's the key for our exit door.
This is my wallet, right? I should take that.
He just doesn't want to leave.
Yeah. Holy smokes. A lot of head and shoulders in here.
Hey, bro, that shit works. I actually use that.
Oh man, here's the dark corner where they put the bucket. Alright, what's my goal? Stop caring about this dubious medication is for all I'm still alive. As for side effects, well, I cannot really tell because it's not like I have always been stable to begin with. What's odd is that they strictly require me to consume it in front of the bathroom mirror. I wish someone would tell me what was really going on. Oh, I only took it. Okay. I thought I, like, ate it. My sanity is going down. I zoomed in the woman's bathroom mirror. Those are broken.
Fucking girls.
Bathroom mirror. Okay, this one.
Ew, it's all. What the fuck?
Press tab. And then. Okay, scroll.
Yep. Oh, it helps you with your sanity. It's like a laudanum. From fucking amnesia.
That door closed.
Oh, God. That door closed? Was it open?
It was open before. Now it closed. I need the pill, right?
I don't know, bro. I think you're fucking insane, bro.
What else say?
Crazy.
Bravo, obeying the minister's instructions. Consider working here. Flu blind spot though, where I can catch a break from their incessant prying. I usually smoke in the aisles of the storeroom. I got a secret spot there with a step stool. Yeah, that's what we've seen before. Okay, guess we'll go there.
And then boom, the lights go out.
Redness, darkness.
Shit, man, I don't know.
Cigarettes behind in the office.
Fuck.
What's this? Weird valve handle. I don't remember it.
He didn't even say fuck. That's the crazy part.
This guy's Christian. He's PC.
He's PC.
Many options are retractable and can be moved around. Jesus. Oh!
Oh, what the
oh
fuck?
My god.
What the fuck just happened?
No.
Is there a monster? Oh, no. Nah.
That's like a red demon thing that just peeked over the corner. You were right, it just peeked over the corner. What is this even for?
Yeah. I think you put in its butt. I don't know. Maybe you just give it to him. He'll probably play with it. Yeah, that was fucking loud.
Alright, you need to give up. Fucking...
I didn't see anything, bro. It was just bright as shit. And I was like, what the fuck happened?
It was like bright and red.
Oh my god, it's so creepy, this room. I don't like this room with all the blankets.
Yeah, this is a... morgue. Fuck you, I'm closing the door before you do.
Shit. Missed the call. I should probably get back to work.
Yeah, but I'm gonna grab my cigs.
Oh yeah, there's gonna be a jump scare sequence right now. I bet you anything.
Those are cigarettes.
It's too obvious.
My ciggies.
Where the cigs? Where the Rettas? You know what I'm saying? No one says red us.
I need my... I need my crack.
I need my... lung killers.
There are six bodies occupying the freezers in the freezer room. Routine checkup is in order. I still got a few more hours to spend down here until my shift ends. When I'm done, I should go check on the decomposition process in the outdoor gates. Okay, but I'm not going to take my smoke break. They can't deny my smoke break, you know, nicotine addiction.
True fact.
I'm out here having withdrawals and shit. I'm already fucked up enough.
Your hand starts twitching. It's like, I need it, man. I fucking need it.
Yeah, I think that was just a ploy to get me over here. Alright, we're checking on bodies. And I hate it.
Thank God that door didn't open.
I still went to the storage room. These are just the secondary bathrooms. You bastard.
Continue, I'll be back.
Alright. I guess I'm on my own. Jesus. Yeah. I don't know if there's actually gonna be anything bad happening. But this guy's going insane. So 6 bodies. Oh, that opened.
No worries, I have returned. Whew.
Uh-oh.
What'd I miss?
Okay, now for the second trolley.
Okay. You okay?
Yeah. Okay.
What did I miss so far, bro?
I just found the room where I'm supposed to be at with the dead bodies.
Okay, now you're definitely in a fucking little shit. Okay.
Was it too hard? Of course. Freezer A3, A5, B8, B11, B3. I'm not gonna remember all this. Should be occupied.
Yeah.
Take a minute to do a routine check on them. Hopefully the rainstorm will continue. I really don't feel like checking on the composition process in the outdoor gates. It's gonna be crystal clear outside. So first A3 and A5. A3.
A3, A5, A15. A3. And then. A5. And
try 15 for the other one. You said A15? Yeah, mm-hmm. A15. That's on this side. A15. No, that's A12. No.
Fucking hell, body is missing from the freezer.
A15.
Better use the office phone to report this immediately.
Immediately, but I still gotta check the bees.
I know. You still gotta get your cigarette break. Fuck all that.
God damn it. This guy pulled out his lighter automatically. Hopefully he doesn't have a limit.
Maybe he's like, you know, a nice guy that just wants to talk to you and play some checkers, you know? What's going on?
Fuck you.
Yeah, close that door. I feel safe now.
At least I'll be able to see what the hell's coming in. Room service.
Oh, man. My man's calling.
Yeah, there's a body missing.
Are you serious?
The lights are about to come out.
Thank God you ain't playing. Yeah, bro. Someone's taking pictures.
This is getting very yeah, well, no shit. I'm hearing unfamiliar sounds coming from far sides of the morgue. Body is missing. And strange objects just appear out of nowhere. I'm just watching Whispers Nation. Time to investigate. Yeah. Yeah, sure.
These noises.
Yeah, that's what you have to do. Not leave.
Or not stay in that room and not leave. You know what I'm saying?
I'm not going to get fucked over.
I ain't gonna lie, bro. If I were in that situation, I would not leave that room.
You wouldn't even try to leave?
No. Cause that's what he wants, you know? He wants you to try to leave.
Well, at that point, I would ponder of like, okay, so everyone else has left.
Wait, was that a... Is this the elevator all along? What the fuck? What were you saying? That everybody left?
Yeah,
Hey! Who's there?
Oh no. Oh no, close that door.
No I want to leave. Press
and
2.
I got a camera, bro.
Why do you bring it up like that?
I know, right?
Camera shutter was triggering itself. Something must be going on here. Why is this body here?
The body's not really there. It's probably he's crazy.
I would just ponder, like, whether or not to leave. And if I could leave.
What the fuck?
Now what? Powers
again?
No power again. This place is old. And
check the
no
fuse
surprise,
box.
It's falling apart.
Fuck you.
Yeah, turn off that music because that should make it 10 times worse. I'm surprised I don't hear no music though. It's just straight gameplay. It makes it really, really intense though. Fucking be out. What the fuck? Oh no.
Why is this corridor longer than before?
What the fuck?
Oh no.
Wait, what the fuck was that? Ew, what the? Oh shit.
Hello, sir.
Fucking little cunt.
Jesus.
It's all in my head.
It's all in my
that
head.
That long ass corridor though.
Okay, just
yeah, he had to make sure he's like, yeah, there's nothing right there. What are those? I never used a fuse box before, so.
But yeah, I would. Okay, before we continue, I have to finish.
Operate in small parts of the facility, but it's better than nothing now that I can at least see where I'm going instead of groping around the dark. This is a good chance to go grab my medication. It is kept in the cabinet in the office.
Alright. I would just ponder the thought of leaving because whether or not I could leave or not, just based on like it seems like everybody left and just left their stuff in their lockers. But then that could be either they left and successfully left or they tried to leave and didn't make it.
True, true, true.
And their stuff got stuck.
I wasn't even paying attention, honestly. Legit, I was trying to get comfortable and then I heard a loud noise.
Together. We can get through this. This isn't.
Oh, shit. Damn.
Oh, just cigarettes.
No, yo, facts. You need medication, dude.
Yes, I do. Kept on
the
cabinet.
Office.
Yeah, this is the office right here. It's on the cabinet. There's many cabinets. Oh, this one. How do I drop stuff? T. I don't know how to drop stuff.
There you go. What button was it?
Yeah, it was 1 and 2. I could just put them away.
Cigarettos.
Okay, everything's fine now?
I think you're good.
Keep it feeling in my gut that this madness is here to stay. For the night, I'm so screwed! Shut up.
Screwed! Screwed! Oh, what the fuck?
Another earthquake. Oh no!
His nipples are fucking bouncing. Oh. Oh my god.
Okay, fuck it. I'm getting out of here. The exit key is in my locker.
Of course, you called it!
I called it? What do you mean? Oh, that key!
Yeah, in his locker. Oh,
just grab it though. That's some really.
I went the wrong way. That's why the game went silent. You're like, you went the wrong way, stupid.
It was like, wait, this guy really going that way?
I forgot where the lockers were.
Damn, how many fucking shots do you have? How many, that fucking film is infinite.
Yeah.
Shit.
Yeah, well, thank God it's infinite.
Yo, facts.
Was it this room? It was.
No, that's the dead body room. Was that room right in front of you? You just that?
Oh, I'm stupid. Is this room? I thought this was a freaking
bathroom.
It's not there.
What? Where is the key? I saw it here earlier.
Someone in the bathroom? Oh! Oh, what a nice guy. I was just giving it to him. While he was naked.
Get the key. Oh, pressing that zooms in. I don't know why I need to zoom in. It was tied to some chain.
No way, this game's about to end right now.
I need a game plan. I'm going upstairs to report to the crazy thing in my living quarters.
You got this, bro. All you have to do is get the fuck out.
It's always the hardest part. Oh, I can't even crouch Trump through there.
Handle, it's just gone.
pretty serious. What am I supposed to do? I have the keys, right? No.
Oh yeah. What the hell?
There's blood on the floor now.
It's like blood. It's still wet. What on earth is going on?
Holy balls. Hey man, you just follow the blood. It's not like it's gonna lead you to death.
It leads to multiple areas.
Oh, that's wild. You're gonna go in the one with the dead body room? You're wild.
Oh no. I have one candle in this whole facility.
That one candle.
My best friend.
It has to be a metaphor.
Alright, which room are we going to?
Go with the one with the dead body. The one that's not in the morgue. Yep, yeah, okay, that one too. Is it anywhere it leads to?
Nope.
The morgue door?
I think we just have to follow each path.
Yep. Dead body room.
What is that? The earthquake must have caused the walls to crumble. Looks like some sort of handle could fit here, but what?
Oh, I remember.
What's up?
The thing we saw in the beginning.
The valve.
Yeah.
You gotta stick it in there. Yeah, twist that bitch. Pull that shit and then get the fuck out of there, bro. Cause as soon as you pull that, something's gonna happen. Okay, watch when you turn it out. Okay. Like, what gets me in hard games is the part when they turn, when you turn around. I hate it. I hate it, bro.
Oh,
I hate
yeah.
That shit. Damn, perfect fit.
Of course the door would close.
What does that fucking do?
Okay, we can turn it back to turning it on, I guess. Whatever that did. Oh.
I knew it! I knew it!
This is such a
oh shit, look at those hands.
Handy
don't
hands.
Let them touch. Don't let him touch your shins. Oh, he lost his mind.
And my bone.
My man's in a genjutsu.
My bone chair.
Sachi, why'd you do it to him? Ooh, hands. Don't touch me.
Touch my balls. Can't even sprint.
My final form! Damn. Shit, bro. I'm scared of chairs. Worst fucking nightmare ever. Oh hell no, what the fuck was that? Jesus, fuck that, I'm gone. I'm gone.
I'm out, this bitch.
Itachi?
He's gonna be behind me.
Oh, you swimming. Yo, Vex. The fuck is that?
Yeah, well, don't stick around, yes. Dickhead.
Yo, Vex.
Fuck it.
Puddings. Oh, what the fuck?
What the hell is going on?
Selfie? Oh! He didn't like that.
My man leaned. It's over. You're dead.
My sanity is drained.
You can't use any medicine?
Somebody help me!
I'm going up. I can't even open my inventory. Oh.
Bruh.
That was the end of it.
That was it?
Yeah. Holy to an hour, shit. Yeah. It took like an hour.
That was only the prologue, too. Okay.
Yeah, that's not the main game. That's just the beginning. Hell yeah. Yeah, that was alright.
We end it now. That was alright, yeah. It was kind of fun.
I don't know if I can skip this. I can't.
Yeah.
Alright. Cut.
I guess we end it right here.
Yeah.
I hope you guys enjoyed.